Need to view your data in a structured and easily readable format? Tables and grid pages can bring the power of spreadsheets to your SAP Analytics Cloud Stories. When you add tables to Canvas or responsive pages, you can choose not to use a model, which enables you to define your own labels and data, or select the model or dataset from which it will draw the data to display. On grid pages, the whole page acts as a spreadsheet to which you can add the table widget to display the same data. Here, you can add dimensions so that their members display as additional rows or columns. Depending on the type of model or dataset, accounts or measures are added as columns. Where multiple measures exist, you can select which to display by applying a filter. You can further customize your table by choosing from options for selected dimensions and measures, such as suppressing zero or null values, for individual table columns, such as applying sorting or displaying totals, or for the entire widget, such as setting a drill state, freezing rows or columns, or swapping axes. Keep in mind that some options are limited to tables based on planning models, which support data entry if you have the right permissions. For tables on grid pages, you can use the grid to create formulas on the fly, while you can add columns and rows to tables on Canvas or responsive pages to do the same. On Canvas and responsive pages, you also have more options for formatting, so you can customize your layout. This is just some of what you can visualize with tables in SAP Analytics Cloud. For more details, check out the help topic links in the description and try it for yourself today.